All right, Lieutenant. We got blunt force trauma, lacerations on the head. He got hit a lot of times, and hard.
All this blood is from his head?
No. Excuse me. Most of it's from his hand. Thumb was severed. Killer may have taken it as a trophy.
He was alive when it was cut off. Ecchymosis. Around the wound.
Security detail downstairs said the family was out trick-or-treating. The mayor was up here alone. Killer may have come through the skylight.
He said there was a card.
Yeah.
Secret friend. Who? Having a clue? Let's play a game, just me and you. What does a liar do when he's dead?
There's a cipher, too.
Any of this mean anything to you?
What's going on, eh?
I asked him to come, Pete.
This is a crime scene. It's Mitchell, for Christ's sakes. I got the press downstairs. You know, I cut you a lot of slack, Jim, because we got history, but this is way over the line. Wait, he's involved in this?
No, he's not involved.
How do you know? He's a goddamn vigilante. He could be a suspect. What are you doing to me? We used to be partners.
I'm just trying to find the connection, Pete.
He lies still.
Excuse me?
The riddle. What does a liar do when he's dead? He lies still.
Oh, Jesus. This must be a favorite night of the year, huh, pal? Happy fucking Halloween.
Excuse me, Commissioner? They're ready for your statement.
I want him out of here. Now!
Come on. Yeah. Kid found him.